Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be doing a morning routine. I am starting late, but that's because I just woke up. Y'all can't tell, I ate already. So I woke up at 8 and then, yeah, so the first thing I'm going to do is put on my clothes. I'm going to show y'all what clothes I'm going to wear. I'm going to wear the same shoes yesterday. It's washed, but I'm going to show you my outfit, so let me get it. Okay. So, the shirt, my top shirt, and these jeans, these ripped up jeans on the middle of it. Size 12 and 9 years old. So I'm gonna go to the salon and y'all have to wait. Maybe I'll just cut it short.
Hey guys, I'm back and I'm gonna show you how I look. My pants are a little big, so I had to roll up the sleeves that will not be sleeves. This is how I look. I really like it. And I have these. This is, see, it's a little big, but that's only because it's size 10. Not 10, 12. Now, I don't know what to do next. I think I'm just gonna do my hair. So I was supposed to get it straightened today, but I couldn't because my aunt, it's gonna be like putting water on it, mostly. And then I'll brush my teeth. Okay. Not gonna lie, I don't really like wearing jeans, but not gonna lie, it kind of feels comfortable. I thought I would never say that. Yes, I'm going to brush it. Don't worry. The two brushes. This brush is to make it like flat, but I'm gonna brush it with this brush. So side like this, but I'm gonna like have it like that right now. I'm just gonna let it be like this. Might get a headband. Yeah, I'm gonna get a headband for my drawing. I don't know which headband to use, but yeah, I'm gonna put on my lip gloss. I'm gonna do that after I brush my teeth. Not my toothpaste. This is all my stuff. Thank you.
Just to put my stuff away. Put my my lip gloss on, and then yeah, that would be the end of this tutorial. Well, the tutorial, the morning routine. It's really hard to push this out. Yesterday, it looks like lipstick, but it's a gloss. So I just need to fix my hair pretty, and it will be finished. I don't really wear shoes in the house, but I might. Just depends. So I put my hair in a ponytail today. I don't know. Put my hair in a ponytail today. Let me find them. I'm gonna use this pillow. Take my pom-poms off. I'm just gonna brush this a little bit so it's not too fluffy. So I know you'll see this live. That's fine, I like it like that. Comments, let us know if you ever did a